He's dead!
Oh!
Fuck you!
Unexpected. It worked. Vault, dumbass. Thank you. Alright. Oh my god, that took for freaking ever. And I finally gave in and turned the difficulty down. It was still ridiculously difficult. This is really unnecessary. Oh god. Alright. Here we go. To use your freaking turret against you. Suit up, they said. I assume that means there's a heavy coming out. Somewhere. I see you. Oh. Alright. Kind of in need of ammo here. But this will have to do. Oh god.
Damn it!
See you, boys. Alright.
Cover me! I'm reloading!
Paying attention to everything. God. Fuck. Alright.
Kill is fucking confirmed!
Oh my god. Is that it? Jesus. That took forever. And I did finally drop the difficulty down, because I was like, I could, you know, I will eventually be able to finish this fight on normal, but it's going to take me forever, and I would rather finish my recording, but it still is really hard. Like, this is not, this might be the hardest game I've played to this point, and it's, definitely, oh, Jesus, no, you son of a bitch, who are you? Lugo! Motherfucker! This is not okay! This is not okay!
The only villain here is you, Walker. There's only you.
Damn it, I used up all my ammo on that. Fuck me. What is that? I hope that's a good gun because. We'll find out, I suppose. Before we go anywhere else, let's see if we can't pick up any more ammo from anyone, maybe? No. Damn. How much ammo has the P90 got? Not a lot, but more than the SCAR. Was there an ammo bucket around? Oh, Jesus Christ, Walker. Is there an ammo bucket up here somewhere? Ooh. He's carrying the... We'll take that, yeah. Wait, Why am I giving you a stun command? Who's fighting? Adams, what did you do? Jesus. Thank you. Wait a minute. Yeah, I'll do that. Adams, what are you doing? Oh, I wonder if that's a contextual thing for when you're behind cover or something. That's interesting. Oop, too late.
Got him! Watch, kill them all!
Thank you, John. Or Martin. Whoever you are. Going well, isn't it? I've been at this for a long damn time now, and I'm probably gonna have to pause pretty soon, actually. But hopefully we can get at least to another checkpoint. Oh, go! Jesus! Not okay, man. Let's give a try to that AA-12 thing. All the cool kids seem to be using it at the moment. Let's see if it's any good. Whoa, God! Who did the thing? Who is that?
Flash him!
Oh God, oh God. Woo! Alright, I like this gun. Managed to headshot a heavy. That's pretty good, but... My cat just made this really sad noise. I don't think he likes this game very much. Feeling's kind of mutual, I gotta admit.
That's what.
There's a lot of gunfire. Not so much else going on here. Can we get... Yes.
Throw it free! Gotta reload! Cover my ass! You hear that?
Alright.
Here they come!
I don't want to... This is getting ridiculous.
Fuck you! Just shoot me! I'm standing right here! Come on! Shoot me, goddammit! Fucking shoot me!
This is your last chance, Walker. Surrender, or my men will cut you down.
Don't shoot there! Well, fuck you then! I didn't come this far to surrender!
It's the only way inside that tower!
The fuck's sake! Give it up! This is over! We fail!
Not while I'm still breathing!
Fine! Then keep breathing! Run, motherfucker!
Get it, Walker! Run! Alright. If you insist. Okay. I guess that was what I was supposed to do. I was about to be like, if it made me die there, because I didn't do a damn thing.
You knew it would end this way.
I didn't know anything.
Dead. The world on fire. And you... alone.
Water? What?
You're a failure.
I thought all the water was gone. I'm confused. Martin, stop hallucinating. Please, you're freaking me out. Or has Konrad been hiding it? I don't understand. Definitely not clear in this game anymore who what's real and what isn't. I'm pretty sure this is a hallucination now, though. Yep. This has gotta be. Alright, well, this is the last chapter, so I guess I might as well finish it off. Meet him upstairs. Is there gonna be some sort of implication that Konrad is God? Or that we're going to meet God? Or Satan? I don't know.
I'm Walker. We're all that's left of the damn 33rd.
We surrender, sir. Dubai is yours.
Where is Konrad?
Where he's always been. Upstairs, waiting for you.
This is getting very perplexing. And kind of creepy, actually.
Well done, Walker. You've done what the storm could not. Destroyed the damn 33rd. Do you feel like a hero yet?
Emphasizing the water everywhere.
Now that you're here, I want to ask you a question. What did you think when you arrived in Dubai? When you'd seen what I had done, did you think it the work of a madman?
Yeah. I thought you'd lost your goddamn mind. I hope that's what happened.
Well, yes. That would have made things easier. But I wasn't that lucky.
You sure about that?
I assure you, I'm as sane as you are, Captain.
Yeah, that doesn't narrow it down.
No matter how hard I try.
Bridge too far, the end of the line.
I never could escape the reality of what happened here. That was my downfall.
Jeez.
There. Finished. I hope you like it.
What the hell is going on?
Your eyes are opening for the first time. It hurts, doesn't it? Go on. What do you think? You did this. No, you did. Your orders killed 47 innocent people. Someone has to pay for your crimes, Walker. Who's it going to be?
John? Is that you?
You tell me.
I'm done playing games, John.
I assure you, this is no game.
Gonna jump, Walker? Oh. Did he shoot himself? Ugh.
That reports of my survival have been greatly exaggerated.
This is impossible.
Oh, I assure you, it is.
How?
Not how. Why? You were never meant to come here.
We have our orders. Leave the city, radio command from outside the storm wall. They send in the cavalry, we go home.
What happened here was out of my control.
Was it? None of this would have happened if you'd just stopped.
And on you marched. And for what?
We tried to save you.
You're no savior. Your talents lie elsewhere.
This is your fault, goddammit!
Stop right there, Lugo!
He wouldn't listen!
We didn't have a choice!
He turned us into fucking killers!
This isn't my fault.
It takes a strong man to deny what's right in front of him.
And if the truth is undeniable,
you create your own.
What the hell happened?
I don't know. He just stopped moving.
Walker, snap out of it.
I get it. We have to choose.
The truth, Walker, is that you're here because you wanted to feel like something you're not. A hero.
Hugo!
You left me to die!
I'm here because you can't accept what you've done. It broke you.
Colonel?
Colonel, please. What's going on, Walker?
It's Konrad. He did it. All of it.
You needed someone to blame. So you cast it on me. You're dead now.
I know the truth is hard to hear, Walker.
But it's time. You're all that's left. We can't live this life forever.
I'm going to count to five, then I'm pulling the trigger.
You're not real. This is all in my head.
Are you sure?
Maybe it's in mine.
One.
No. Everything. All this.
It was your fault.
That's what you believe, then shoot me.
Two.
No one ever does. Three. Four. Is this really what you want, Walker?
So be it.
Five!
Jesus. That answers that question.
This is Colonel John Konrad, United States Army. Has the evacuation of Dubai ended in complete failure? Death toll.
So he was crazy the whole time, pretty much. Yeah. Wait, what is boot? Alright, whatever. Yeah, so thank you all so much for watching. Hope you guys have really enjoyed this LP. This is a seriously dark game. Very dark. Definitely well put together, but very hard at the end, and definitely very dark. So, yeah, thank you all so much for watching. I'm gonna let the credits run here, as per usual, and next time we will, I'll be starting a new walkthrough pretty soon. I'm thinking about doing walkthrough of one or two of the storylines of Star Wars The Old Republic, so I'll be having three BioWare games going at one time, so clearly I'm not a fangirl at all, but anyway. Yeah, so as always, please comment and subscribe. Let me know if you've got games you'd like to see me do in the future. And I'll see you next time for more Blackjack walkthroughs. Bye.
Oh, say, can you see it's really such a mess? Every inch of earth is a fighting mess. Giant pencil and lipstick tube shaped flames continue to rain and cause screaming pain and the Arctic stains from silver blue to bloody red as I beat find the sand in the sea. It's straight ahead. Yeah. us today? Where's the machine that we built would never save us? That's what they say. That's why they coming with us, man. And they also said it's impossible for a man to live and breathe underwater. Forever was a main complaint. And they also threw this in my face. They said, anyway, you know good and well, it would be beyond the will of God and the grace of the king. Grace of the king. So my darling and I make love in the sand to salute the last moment ever on journey. Our machine has done its work, played its part well, without a scratch on our body, and we bid it farewell. Starfish and giant flumes greet us with a smile. Before our heads go under, we take a last look at killing noise. Warp the outer style.
Thank you.